On Ryan's renovation, we're getting a close inspection of Ryan's chaotic home life. And despite what they say about people in glass houses, I'm still going to make Ryan throw a few stones at his Bravo brothers and sisters because it's time to have a little decorum. Ryan, I need you to dwell on some issues facing some other Bravo dwellings. Should Sonia continue to rent out her Upper East Side townhouse, or would she be smart to offload it in the current market?
Honestly, right now, post-COVID, townhouses are the hottest things in New York City. You can't hold on to them. So
really?
Right now might be a time to actually sell. People want outdoor space.
Right? Mm-hmm. We were just talking about that. Are open concept homes like Dorit's head-to-toe glass wall that opens her living room into the backyard the wave of the future?
It's more like the wave of now. People want indoor-outdoor, right?
Right.
Same thing.
The age-old question, was Ramona correct in saying that Smart Hamptons buyers only want south of the highway?
I think very rich Hamptons buyers only want south of the highway.
Right, okay. Thoughts on home closet security systems. Is this an unnecessary touch in a home, or is it something that you can upsell?
Honestly, I've sold a lot of houses with those, and it's easier than having a safe for, like, watches and jewelry. You can just lock down the whole room.
Okay. The opinion on bold color choices. Giselle Bryant has painted a lot of purple in her home. How do you feel about that?
You know what? My first couple of apartments, I had purple. Like, my bedroom was purple, and it's the color for sex. I don't know if anyone knows that. Look it up. King. It's like the king sexy color. I don't know. It works.
Okay. But in terms of resale, would you say you got to paint over it, or?
Oh, yeah. No, you got to make it white. Yeah.
Right. Oh, okay. Thank you. Best advice to a woman like Ramona, who is just now pursuing a career as a realtor in New York, but already thinks she knows it all. How is this going to play out? Will we be seeing Ramona on Million Dollar Listing New York?
Why not? Why not? I think she has a great network. If she can study the material and work with good people, and Michael knows what he's doing, then I think she could actually do well if she wants to do the work. It's a lot of work.
Wow. Okay. Thanks for watching. Watch more clips here. And subscribe to our channel here. See ya.